typical panic to get going, doing not important things.
I wish a little surprise to see you changing out harnesses.
Yeah, I know. I kind of thought that was stupid too, but here I am. Probably running short on time, hey?
Yep.
It's 9. We should be on the road right now. Okay, so let's focus. I'm trying these things. I don't believe in them. Joel said they work. We're gonna try them. I already got the manifold off. See, it's just hanging in there. I don't wanna do anything. Just the bolts. So I need to clean it a little bit where the old one blew up. Where is the old one, Adrian?
On the ground, right by your feet.
Ooh, I'm stepping on it. This is what happened. It does this every time. These are shit gaskets. I knew that. They're the only ones available. I tried them. They lasted 100 feet. Where should we be right now with Hyde, Adrian?
Insanity Fab.
Sanity Fab.
Why aren't we, Jared?
Because Hyde doesn't race anymore. Hyde was more work than he was worth to keep racing him. As you can see right now, this thing is mostly just work at this point. So instead of spending all my time and money on Hyde, I'm building a new buggy. Cool. So I'm spending even more time and money. Your door is still pretty classy, hey?
I appreciate my door. Keeps some shit off me.
Is leaking. I had that mishap down in California at the race we don't yet call by name, but when the rear output broke, it cracked my T-case. That is good. Meth. Jerry can go. out of Adrian?
Tablecloth.
Hey, I don't make the upholstery. I just make the frame. So.